This could be the future of the spare parts business. This can be the future of the service business, the data analytics.
The breakthrough is actually that the team realized that it had to really think big.
So Chocobotica is about taking the chocolate scale down. How do I give you this wonderful boutique experience, but effectively on industrial scale? Now they said, what's really important is every single time we meet a customer, we must value that moment. So they went to Mass Challenge, they created this concept, they made their app, they found out lots of other companies would like this as well.
In the last 2 months, they were able, and I understand for less than 10,000 Swiss francs, to equip a full rice mill with commercially available sensors. They actually got the data analyzed already and they presented us today a model how we can predict the performance of the rice mill.
And the knowledge that we've built in this space begins to help us with all our other processes where validation of a kill step is important. We said it's a competition. So when we have a competition, de facto we have a winner. This year's winner of the Innovation Challenge 2016 is Demeter.
It was very clear that, let's say, the reach and the magnitude and the potential impact this project has would actually warrant that we decide this is the project to be chosen.
Aflatoxin is a contaminant in maize and it affects many people in developing countries but also in the Western world. So our idea is about trying to detect that to mitigate the problem.
I mean, we see the real benefits of this idea. We really, really hope this idea can go all the way through to being a great success. Not only to make money for Bühler, but also for the humanitarian side to really help people in Africa and India.
Now, we said there were two parts. The next part is about generating turnover. So three great examples where we've gone from ideas to the commercialization phase.
And the winner is... My Bühler.
The target was met. At the end, we need to make business with these ideas, and MyBühler did a wonderful job there. Did the first million of turnover. So congratulations to the team, really well done.
The MyBühler customer portal is a simple access for our customers to get in touch with us, to order parts, to get access to all the information such as spare parts manuals or catalogs.
MyBühler is just like the beginning of the online business for us. So we really want to develop this platform further.
We at the end decided all the projects are on such a high level that we would actually pursue them anyway, in whatever form, not stop them and continue.
And we have fantastic people with great ideas, and it's a way of bringing their ideas up and helping them learn, but also turning those ideas into businesses. So in terms of changing culture, I think this is critical, and we've got to the point now that it happens, it works, it rolls, people are used to it.
We need to have an innovation culture which is very strong, and I'm very glad we have that at Bühler.